Good morning. I just woke up right now in this random village on minus 29,000. That's how far I travel from the Nether. Yeah. So right now we are in the middle of nowhere. Let's see. Let's fly. Wow, that's a pillager. That's a pillager outpost. I don't have any business with that right now. But I'll be fun, so. What we're doing is ancient city. You see people go through the caves. Nah, not me. Erosion, minus 0.4. I don't know, this one sounds promising. Sorry, I was burping. So, this is what I do, guys. So, I'll land here. Oh man, look at this inventory. Let me do some cleaning real quick here. Let's clean all this. And I want to find, the reason I travel so far, I want to find another end portal. Because my villagers are refusing to give me Feather Falling 4 for some reason. Yeah. They're refusing to do that for me. So this is basically what I do, guys. I dig down and place my water. And here we go. Oh man, I want that coal. Yeah, I want to collect some of the coal. Anyways. Sorry about this. Yeah, I was collecting coal because I was running low. Anyways, I'm gonna keep digging down. Or let's see what happens. Okay, I guess here, I'm gonna take a break, get some air. Come on. Always have a shovel available. Another break. I mean, you can always have a look around. This is optional, you don't have to. Purpose of this video, we just going straight down. We are at 70. My God, we still so high. It's a mountain, so. Make sure you bring a couple pickaxes. Always carry your hoe with you. To mine all this cold things for XP. Okay, it wouldn't cache another break. Basically, what we're gonna do is stop here, mine a few blocks to the side. There you go. Cache our air. Let me show you the sample. Let's say you don't have respiration 3. It's only 15 seconds. Yeah, it's gonna take. I don't have aqua affinity. I don't have respiration 3. So, is the all 15 seconds of air. I'm drowning. Boom. Come to the side. Let your bubbles pile up. Go back again. I mean, once again, I don't have my helmet on. but it's recommended. Aqua Affinity and the helmet respiration 3. There you go. You guys see it takes a lot longer, so let's go back at it. But you can do this, you just want just to find the ancient city and there you go. We already hear some commotion, some noise. Where am I? Sometimes they are in the area, but we're gonna keep going. I don't know if I'm around, close by one. Ooh, look at this guy, he goes, slow down, go down. Don't make any noise. There you go, Swift Snake. Will you just come here slowly? Oh, we got rid of that bad guy. Oh, that's another one there. I just wanna see. And there you go, guys. Ancient city found. Now let's go back the hole that I was digging. Oh my God, I got lost already. Oh, I remember, I jumped down a couple blocks. What did I jump? What's here? That's ancient city. That's what I hate. Ah, oh, man, I hate this. I hate when I get lost. I know I jumped down one. Was it here? Yes. The reason I want to find my water again, there you go, is because I want a way out, easy way out. Would you guys be quiet already? And this time I didn't bring my night potion, as you guys can see. I'm using torches. But we found our ancient city. I don't have water, but I got my elytra. So let's mark this, because this is going to be our way back. So whenever I am on the ancient city, I know how to find my way back. And I think we got our first chest here. I can't believe I missed jumping. I missed the landing. So, oh, this is hard to see what is that at. I have set up some kind of signal here. So I know that's my way back. There we go. So once again, guys, this is the easiest way. And that's it. Course of Binding. I don't want that. There's a lot of good loot in this ancient cities. And that's it for now. Thank you for watching. This is my second ancient city that I found. And this is the easiest way to do it. Bye-bye.